G'day peoples. This week's adventure is starting off down at Mann River Campground.
Good morning peoples. It's 8 a.m. minus one, and it's a chilly start to our Manning Campground adventure. Tell you what, sleeping with these gas canisters, they're bloody chilly, but glad I did so I could put one in for my morning coffee. Because this one, even though it's full, it just faded to nothing. The Q plate is perfect for making ice cream.
They live in hope. Go on the big one there. Yeah, click there and pop that one and then across. And now we're up at Die Hard Falls.
Cool, isn't it?
Certainly is.
It was 6 degrees when I left the car before. Yeah.
I checked when I made my coffee, it was four.
Four. Yeah, I think it's going to be a bit colder than last night.
Good morning peoples, it's another frosty morning. It's minus one, the poor little butane stove is not going well at all. I had to break out the jet boil. And it's firing, no problem at all. Tommy's Rock Lookout. Welcome to Tommy's Rock Lookout. It's a bit windy up here, but we'll get the drone up and see if we can get a few shots. Doesn't look like I can use the drone, it's just getting thrown around all over the place. Too blustery. People's just about to go through the old convict built tunnel.
Thank you.
Yeah, just going to check out Dalmorton Historic Village. Okay, that's the police lockup. National Parks Hut. Some stables, etc. down there. And the butcher shop where the cars are parked. And the cottage behind it. Have a look at this for a campsite. Whoa. Spotted this on the side of the road. Heads down into a campsite. Got fresh fruit laid on. Yeah, but what a magnificent campsite. Gotta be happy with this, eh? It's a little bit chilly, but not as cold as it's been for the last 2 days. The things you gotta do to get a coffee in the morning. Do not do this at home, kids. You hearing me? Do not do this at home. Guess it's probably time to hit the road. Great camp spot. Apparently these pylons were part of a bridge and it hadn't been up for very long at all when a big flood came down and smashed them over. Still see the foundations there. See you on the next adventure.